Okay, Urban Explorers, I'm at another location now. I'm trying to give people an idea of what the cyclorama painting, where the area that, what it looks like today. So what you're looking at here is the Reynoldstown side of the Inman Park Reynoldstown MARTA station. So there's the bridge that comes over from the bus bay from the Reynoldstown side. You go across, that's a pedestrian bridge. That's the main MARTA station right there. And on the other side of the MARTA station is the Inman Park station, all right? So what you have here, right in front of me, are the tracks, the CSX tracks coming out of Halsey Yard, which is right over there. Actually, I'll step up here, I won't go too far, but here's a good view of Halsey Yard. That's where it gets a little bit wider. That's where they transfer the piggyback trucks onto the trains. And this is the MARTA line. The furthest track over there next to that wall right there is the east-west MARTA line, right? The blue line, blue and green. And so this is also the Georgia Railroad. That was the single track here. So looking in the direction that I'm looking right now, which is due east, those are the train tracks heading out toward Decatur right there. This is the core battlefield right here, where I'm standing on top of the core battlefield. This is essentially what was in the cyclorama. So if you look at the painting, and there's a painting, there's a part of the painting called the railroad cut, which is where the railroad tracks go through a hill. There's a cutout of a hill. If you look closely at the cyclorama, it's a very kind of one of the more popular scenes in the cyclorama painting. That is the railroad cut. That was right here, literally where I'm standing. I mean, within a couple thousand feet of here is where the railroad cut. I mean, we don't know if it was exactly right here at this spot, but somewhere along in here is where that hill was that the railroad that was cut out for the railroad track in the cyclorama. Okay, the other thing, and I'm going to go on the other side of the MARTA station in a minute, that's where all the historical markers are that talk about all this. There's your tracks over there. I'm sorry, that the tracks are over on the other side of the wall, the MARTA tracks. So what's interesting here, you can actually see it from here. So I'm going to zoom in, and what you see in the far corner right there in my picture now is the corner of Moreland Avenue and DeKalb Avenue. Can you see the street sign right out there? I'm zooming right in on it right now. That's where the exit ramp from Moreland Avenue southbound comes out onto DeKalb Avenue. Right at that spot, right where that, I don't know if you can see it in this picture, there's a chain link fence a little bit further out on DeKalb Avenue. And there's a marker there that's called the Federal Signal Station. So about up where those trees are right there in the video right now, that marker talks about the fact that a federal signal station, like a tower, a sentinel tower, stood on the during the Battle of Atlanta, which is July 22nd of 1864. And that spot is where the artists that painted the cyclorama painting painted it from. That's where they sketched it out and then painted from their sketches. But I think they built another tower, if I'm not mistaken, where that federal signal station was, because we're talking about 10 to 20 years after the battle that they painted that. But that's where they were. So if you think about that right there, that's the corner of Moreland Avenue and DeKalb Avenue. So they painted a 360-degree panorama from that point. So stands to reason that they basically painted every